said that he'd fought against the Indians, and his daddy was an old line trapper, and he thinks that once or twice he'd had a wife. I used to go down by the river after school when old Dan was relaxing with a fish pole, and I'd ask him what he could offer a young, young boy. Dan start a reminiscing and sharing his words of wisdom, and I remember I used to listen to him with joy. Old Dan, something happening to you, yes, old Dan, something happening to you. Inside my heart I was a feeling so sad, but when I looked into that old man's eyes, I felt such a peace, 'cause I knew that he was going home. He couldn't really speak 'cause he was now so weak, but he managed a tiny smile, and in a glance I found what he was looking for. I knew what he found.